Saturday Night Live appoints Michael Che as its first black head writer, 4 years after the show faced criticism for its lack of diversity. Michael Che has made history as the first person of color to become a head writer as Saturday Night Live. SNL announced Tuesday that Che and his Weekend Update co-anchor Colin Jost have been promoted to head writers. They will be leading the writing staff along with veteran head writers Brian Tucker and Ken Sublett. Che and Jost are filling the spaces left behind when Chris Kelly and Sarah Schneider left at the end of last season to start their new Comedy Central show, which has SNL boss Lorne Michaels as an executive producer. In the 43-year history of SNL, the head writers of the show have been largely white and male. There have been just 3 female head writers in the past. Tina Fey broke that glass ceiling in the 1999-2000 season, when she was appointed as the sole head writer for the show. She continued to hold that role for another 6 seasons. Che's appointment to head writer comes just 4 years after the show faced criticism for its lack of diversity. The native New Yorker joined Saturday Night Live as a writer in 2013, the same year that the show came under fire for not having a single black woman on the cast, facing outrage not only from viewers, but also black cast members Kenan Thompson and Jay Farrow. Lorne Michaels held mid-season auditions to add at least 1 black woman to the cast. Sash Hirzam, a beat-out comedian across the country, to be appointed as a featured player in January 2014. It was also during this nationwide search that Leslie Jones was hired, first as a writer and eventually as a cast member. Despite SNL addressing the issue back in 2013, the scandal doesn't seem to have had a large effect on the diversity of the cast since then. Today, Jones is the only black female cast member, while the number of black male cast members has remained the same since Che was promoted to Weekend Update co-anchor in 2014. SNL made some inroads though when they fired their first Latina cast member last year, Melissa V. Lawsonor. Meanwhile, the promotion for Jost will seem like a bit of deja vu. Jost, who is currently dating Scarlett Johansson, was head writer from 2012 to 2015. But stepped down to focus on Weekend Update. He first joined the show in 2005. NBC also announced on Tuesday that Sudie Green and Fran Gillespie have been promoted to writing supervisors, the position below head writer. They have been behind recent popular sketches like Cartier Fidget Spinner at an E! New Lineup promo. SNL is currently having its second best season in 9 years, behind last year's election year extravaganza. The show is averaging 9.6 million viewers an episode with a 2.9 rating in adults 18 to 49. A key demographic for advertisers.